The thing I love about EasyWebinar, and if I don't know if I met, Casey and I had coffee just a couple of days ago in an area of Los Angeles. I don't know if you remember I mentioned this to you, but I'll give it last weekend, for example.
Yeah.
Literally last weekend, I thought I'm just going to turn on EasyWebinar for the weekend, so Friday, Saturday,
right.
and Sunday.
Mm-hmm.
And I emailed my list on the Thursday,
mm-hmm.
saying I'm just going to do something this weekend only. And talking to results, I made $4,000 a day on the Friday, the Saturday and Sunday, simply by one email to my list about this thing I was doing at the weekend.
Wow.
So that's, you know, extra 12 grand
right.
just for one email.
Just for turning it on.
And that's being super conservative. When I have a new webinar, I always hesitate saying this because I hope it doesn't sound ostentatious, but I'll easily make five figures a day emailing my list about a new webinar that I'm doing.
Wow.
So the results, I think, are tremendous. And I often, when I see Casey, I'll say, thank you so much for creating this software.